The 50th state reels from the force of Hurricane Dot. Waves whipped into a fury by 103 mile an hour winds. The storm subsides on Oahu. Though the rain continues, the wind will soon abate and the palms resume their graceful sway. Kauai was hardest hit of the Hawaiian Islands by this hurricane that caused extensive damage to homes and crops, but fortunately took no lives.